Give me the beat and the mic. Give me the freedom to write. Give me the vision to see my demons and meet him at night. Give me the pen and the pad. Give me a couple of stands. Give you a percentage, but I'm taking them all in the bag. Give me the definitive and unlimited amount of people loving me ahead. And call upon everybody who came before me and tell them to come and tell me what whatever they
smoking, man. I'm sick, but I think you know that already. You call me evil, but how would you know it unless you live it already? You think you're better, right? Cause nobody's seen what you've done in the dark. But if I put your life in this light, you would crumble and fight to survive or die. But bitch, I fucking knew that already. I ain't special, but I specialize in making you feel especially stupid for judging a human while you sit at home and the whole world can't watch what you're doing or follow and hate all your movements. I ain't complaining, but I know the people who do it are sicker than me, and I'm sick enough, I just might lose it. Yeah, you think you know me cause you double tap on a picture. I hate the fact that you judge me, it's driving me crazy. So when it's too deep, I say fuck it and drown in some liquor. I write these verses in blood, I got chapters for days, till my heart is a biblical scripture. And I ain't a prophet, but I can predict that you'll never catch happiness till you the picture. So please continue to laugh. If I'm a clown, you a circus act. But now I rap, it's in a surgeon's mask. Cause I place every syllable in a deliverable fashion from first to last. And cut back with a message that's hidden in melody, making them think and ask. If I was the one on the table pushing, giving birth to rap, maybe it was me. Maybe you like all my music, but don't really actually love me. Maybe you just want a picture. Maybe you just want to see me cause you need some money. Maybe you think that I'm happy. Maybe you think in reality, liking my post, repairing a home.